हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर इंग्लिश वीडियो। डियर फ्रेंड्स, इट्स मी नाज़नीन मैम। इन टुडेज़ वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न आवर 12th पोएम दैट इज सिक्स एंड आउट। सो लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट द पोएम
सिक्स एंड आउट। दिस पोएम इज रिटन बाय जीडी मार्टिन्यू। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट द पोएट जेराल्ड दुरानी मार्टिन्यू, who was born in the year 1897 and he died on 29th May in the year 1976. Gerald Durani Martineau was a prolific English cricket writer. He was born in Lahore. Now Lahore we can find in Pakistan, but before independence it was there in India. So G.D. Martineau, he was educated at Charterhouse School and Royal Military College, Sandhurst. He was a captain in the Royal Sussex Regiment in World War I and authored the history of the Royal Sussex Regiment in the year 1953. He worked for many years as a schoolmaster. Martineau's notable works on cricket include Bat, Ball, Wicket and All, on the history of cricket implements. Martineau died at Limpreen in 1976 at the age of 79 after a long illness. Let us learn a poem, Six and Out, which is about players who are too busy enjoying their games. They are not bothered about all the difficulties of playing in the street. Now here we can find the title Six and Out, in which we can find the figure of speech that is pun. Pun means we can find here the two meanings. Six means 6 o'clock and six means six runs. Out means the children who came out from their houses. And out means one more meaning is there, that is wicket. Let's understand about the poem. Now here you can find the six stanzas in this poem. See the poem, what is given in this. So the pitch was only smooth in part. It sank in either trees. And motor vans and maker's cars at times disturbed the pace. The pitch was only smooth in parts. The bowlers found it hard to hit. The lambs got slender stem. The broader wicket opposite was cleared at 6 p.m. Okay, next stanza we'll see. It was a keen, determined school. Unorthodox and free. Harsh circumstances of made the rule end. Not the MCC. Okay, now this is your poem. Next stanzas, you can see the scorer seated by the well kept up a fire of talk. He was both umpires, crowd and all, and plied a busy job. So standing musing on the scene, I let the moment pass, how well he drew it to the screen, and then the crash of glass. I watched the players as they ran and heard while he had the threat. The loud voice of an angry man, the law's majesty trade. Okay, this is your poem, Six and Out.
Dear students, the remaining part of this poem we will learn in next video. Thank you.